days change that cover me. Open my eyes and let me say, the blinding light across the sky, through the slits in my eyes, I realize one step closer to you. When I fall, one step closer to you. My way is right, and you're not for me. I boast these talents as though they were mine. As I go down, I steady decline. The blinding light across the sky, through the slits in my eyes, I would come back home.
Would you rather make your own way or spend your life saying, what if? Life is calling. How far will you go? Peace Corps. To find out more, call 1-800-424-8580 or go to peacecorps.gov.
You are listening to the Gospel Music Explosion with Minister Robin Lynn.
Here we go, y'all.
Yeah.
I'm blessed,
in the paper the other day about a preacher who fell from grace. He begged the church for forgiveness. He realized he made a mistake. And some folks left the church and said, "You're supposed to be a man of the cloth." See, they forgot he was the same man that prayed for them when they were lost. So glad God is not like man. He won't throw you away after you've done wrong, but I'll pick you up and dust you off and put you back where you belong. God didn't give up on me. I'm so glad. Oh, God didn't give up on me. When I gave up, he didn't let me go. Oh, when I messed up, he restored my soul. Now it's easy to point the finger when the spotlight's not on you. Well, and we would be surprised what we'd see if the truth come out on you. And you need to show a little mercy and grace for somebody else. Oh, and take your foot off your brother and consider yourself. I'm glad God is not like man. When you're done wrong, he will pick you up, put you back where you belong. Oh, no, 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 no.
to encourage you today. For those that might be going through something out there, I want you to know, no matter what you're going through, and you've tried your mother, your father, your sister or brother, and you still feel like you can't make it through, but I want you to know, you can make it. 'Cause I'm made.
Yes, I life. Yes, a living sacrifice, only acceptable in thy sight. I strive,
press to the mark for the prize of the high calling of Jesus Christ.
Hi, I'm LL Cool J. You may know me as an actor, a recording artist, and an author, but I'm also a dad, and I know how important it is to read with my children. When I was growing up, my grandparents and mother read with me as often as they could. By the time I was 11, I was writing rhymes and creating music. I believe in the power of reading. That's why I'm asking you to join me when we celebrate that power with Jumpstart's Read for the Record campaign. It's easy, it's fun, and we're going to make history. Visit readfortherecord.org to learn more and sign up.
You are listening to the Gospel Music Explosion with Minister Robin Lynn.